My Asia Simone Live here with the beautiful Miss Mona Scott Young. How are you doing today?
I'm good. Thank you. How are you?
No, I wasn't done. Phenomenal. Powerful. Black. No, I'm just I'm glad you're doing fine.
Thank you.
We're here for this Blurred Lines release.
Absolutely.
Now, you said a secrets never stay secrets forever. Was that the concept? Like, how did you get started with the concept?
It's a story. It's a fictionalized story, but it's a story about multi-generations of women and the lives that they've led and the secrets that they've kept. And we all know how families have secrets that impact later generations.
Right.
So that's what the basis of the story is.
Okay. And I do want to say congratulations on 13 years of, what is this, marriage?
Well, it's 13 years of marriage,
and 22 years
together. Yes.
Okay, congratulations.
So it was our 13 and 22 anniversary.
Okay, so what's the key to running around? Because your press run right now is crazy. You're all over the place.
Crazy, yes.
You're all
I agree. I'm tired today.
What's the key to doing that and still being able to manage a love life?
I mean, just wanting to function at your very best, wanting to explore everything that you're made of, and pushing yourself to do that.
Okay, well, I mean, you have a big crowd here, a lot of people. It's a lot of love in this room. Thank you so much for coming through.
Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.